The earliest peace missions consisted of delegations of men bringing their choice maidens for the sex gratification of their one-time enemies, the sex appetite being utilized in combating the war urge. The tribe so honored would pay a return visit with its offering of maidens, whereupon peace would be firmly established. And soon, intermarriages between the families of the chiefs were sanctioned. The URANTIA Book, Paper 70, Section 3, Paragraph 11.